Yes.
Locker room, she came in my locker room. Oh, are you crazy? Trying to set me up and now I'm standing there and I don't know what to do. Locker room, she came in my locker room. Tried to close the door, but she's so fine, fine, fine. Game day, we got away. Team popping bottles cause we took care of our business. On the field, now the locker room's crazy. Came back from a deficit, pressing my face. And hit the heart of a pain. Then the shower, she came into the locker room. Her legs slowly shaking up her palm. Now everybody's gone, game on. She came in my locker room. Tone like Nia and Holly, and the steam in the steam room's getting heavy.
Ooh, heavy.
I said, I don't care, boy, if you got a wife with strong hands on me, and don't you dare think twice. Sounds good in my ear, but if I take it there, wait, what's really going on? It's the cameras in here, right inside my locker room. What you doing, girl?
She came in my locker room.
Trying to set me up and change my whole world.
Girl, are you crazy?
Crazy.
I'm standing there and I don't know what to do.
The girl came in my
locker room. She came in my locker room.
Yeah, yeah,
tried to
yeah.
Close the door,
yeah.
She's so.
Think you better go, don't wanna catch a case. Got too much to lose to stay and play these games. She said,
ooh, but I want you to change the way you play.
Cause I'm a bro with my wife and kids at home. I accidentally called her and now she's on the phone. She pulled me close, I pushed her away. We both fell on the floor. Somebody called Judge Mathis.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Somebody help me. Why'd you come
in? Girl, are you crazy?
Whoa. Even they spit, don't talk about them. Innocent, yeah, yeah.
Locker room, she came in my locker room.
My place of business, y'all.
ExposureNation.com.